chimichanga, a man hated by the church, but clever with the quip. In fact, while being burnt alive, he said to the priest, "Keep it pink in the middle, a little crispy on the outside."
Thank you, dear. And now it's time for the game. Not the game. It's really late.
But it's a family tradition.
Pugsley, could you just go away and die?
I will if your boyfriend will!
But perhaps this game is a bad idea.
No, it's a great idea. If it's not, then somebody will be sleeping on the couch for a very long time.
Actually, this game is a great idea. The best of all ideas.
What kind of game?
We call it Obligación de Revelar.
Ooh, Spanish. What does it mean?
Full disclosure.
Exactly. Everyone takes a sip from the sacred family chalice.
And confesses a secret they never told anyone before.
Loosely based on the Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth.
Or what?
Or there are consequences.
I don't think I'd be very good at this game.
Oh, sure you would, hon.
Oh, no.
And now Gomez will break the ice. My husband has something he needs to disclose.
No, no, no. The host goes last.
Pledge the sacred chalice.
This is a sacred chalice from Adam's family's past. Burn from my digitalis, held fast, die cast. Here with the sweet libation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation, revelation. Provides. Full disclosure, game that we play. Let your darkest secrets give you away. Face your demons and then happily say, "I'm playing disclosure with all these crazy happy people."
Full disclosure,
it's a hell of a thing. One's a favorite of the latex outfit. Once upon a time, there was a man with a beautiful wife and two beautiful children whom he loved deeply. A humble man, I say, and yet within his breast beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, a fox appeared and gave to the man a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. "What's in the box?" asked the kindly man. And the fox said, "A little secret, nothing important, but you must never open it." So the man took the box home to his wife, and she said, "Let's open it anyways." And the man said, "Honey, let's not push it. You've got a good thing going." And they never did open it, and everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you, now won't we? Wednesday's turn.
Oh, yes, let's hear from Fester, the chalice.
I am in love.
Aww.
You're probably thinking, what could a fat, bald person of no specific sexuality know about love? But I too am in love. Fester loves.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
The moon! He's in love with the moon!
Yeah, that's normal.
That's the most beautiful thing I ever heard.
I haven't told her yet.
Aww.
Full disclosure.
Yeah. Full disclosure, this embracing is
Chalice!
still got the fox box problem.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice. Where's the sacred chalice?
Yes! Now with a dash of potion, my sister will rule.
Told me what? It doesn't matter! Lucas and I love each other!
let nature take its course? Chaos. I mean, is this any way to interact? Actually, yes. But it'd be better for everyone if the guests couldn't leave just yet, don't you think?
Yeah.
Okay, dead people, give me some weather.
Oh my god, a hurricane! We'll never make it out of the park alive.
Well, for next, it looks like you'll be spending the night. That's what happens when you play